In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Roblox on PC and laptop in 2026. Start by going to the Roblox website. Make sure it is the official website. If you don't have a Roblox account, then use the menu here to sign up. If you do have a Roblox account, then head to the top and click the Login button. Sign into your Roblox account and you will be taken to the homepage. Select one of the games, any will work. This will open the game page. Go to the side and click the Play button and a new window will begin to load. Click the Download Roblox button, then wait for the installer to download. Don't download Roblox from any website other than the official Roblox site. Open the download manager. It should be at the top of your browser. Then click the Open File or Show in Folder button. Double-click the Roblox installer file and Roblox will begin to install. If you get a message asking to allow changes to be made, then you will need to click Yes. Once Roblox has finished installing, the game will open. Click the Sign In button, then sign into your account. You can use the Quick Sign In option if you're already signed in on another device. Another option is to open the Xbox app, then search for Roblox. Select Roblox, then click the Get button, then click Install. You now know how to download Roblox on PC and laptop. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.